could have been something much worse. Quincy, bouncing puck, can't control. Zajac works it across. Here's LoveJoy firing, it scores! Matt LoveJoy! That's his first goal as a Devil if it wasn't tipped.
That was a blast from LoveJoy. Devil's doing a real good job moving that puck around. And look at Ben LoveJoy. He was awfully fired up right there. He's got all kinds of time. Look at the screen provided in front from Kyle Palmieri. And then LoveJoy pays the price. Gudbranson's been awfully ornery out here in this second period. But it might have tipped Kyle Palmieri in the foot. Terrific job from Palmieri. Zajac gets it to LoveJoy, just keeps that puck in. And let's look one more time. Looked like it could have been a double tip, tipped up high from a Canuck as well.